Police found a man shot in the middle of the street. Officers found 31-year-old Jamie Combs when they responded to a call about a shooting on Bethel Avenue at about 11 last night. He died at the hospital. Detectives have not made any arrests.